out here fishing with a wax worm, and sure enough caught a catfish. It's the first catfish I've caught on one of these. It's a little crappie pole with a little tiny jig on it and a crappie bobber. And yeah, he fought pretty hard, but I got him through all the weeds and stuff and got him in. So I'm gonna let this guy go and probably one more cast and then call it a day.